relaxing water pool seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Ditto is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ditto became badly poisoned. Ditto transformed. Ditto suffers from poison. Ditto seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit that hurt. The battle is getting intense. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bronzong starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. It's down due to damage from poison. Is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Ow! It was badly poisoned. The substitute appears. Ninjask restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack rose. Its attack missed. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. It hit the substitute. Ninjask restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack rose. Poison is slowly increasing. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Entei is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? That hurt. The move can't hit the opponent. It's down to the damage from poison. Lugia is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokémon battle. Lugia suffers from its burn. Rhyperior is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Sliced by Stone Edge. It went down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. pack of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hariyama starts to attack. It didn't do anything. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Shadow Ball hits. It went down! Rattata is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner protects against the attack. Rattata starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. That's a hit this time. Rattata suffers from poison. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It's down to the damage from poison. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ooh. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A light hit! Chansey became badly poisoned. Its attack missed! Chansey seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Zangoose starts to attack. A small hit. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Close combat. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.